I received another malicious document to analyze. So the A here, Word VBA Project Bin, so it's one of the newer file formats, zip file that contains then the macros in a VBA project.bin file. So we can see the macros here, A3 and A4. So let's start with the first one. We select it. Like this. Okay, this here looks interesting when you have long strings with numbers or special characters like this here. Okay, so here we have numbers with a split, and this is the value here, that's the separator. And then here, yeah, here we can see things like Microsoft. So this is probably the definition for a create object for Microsoft object. So let's first look at this here. Let's select this. And copy. And let's grep for this. Okay, so we have the split itself, and here we have another line where we have the array that is indexed by this string, and this is converted to an integer. So this contains numbers converted to an integer and assigned to this variable DOST. So let's grep for DOST. So we have this line, and then we have another line here where the value of DOST is divided by 61 and then converted to a character. So this looks like the algorithm to hide something, probably a URL. So we will analyze this like this. So here we have the number. We pipe it into set to substitute like this. We substitute this for a space. Okay, and here we have the different numbers. So you can see here those two numbers are already the same. So maybe this is http://. So this could be //, same numbers. So we are going to use my tool, numbers to string. So numbers to string takes a Python expression, a Python function, that will take an array of numbers as input, and it has to return another array of numbers. And that array of numbers will then be converted to characters and concatenated to make a string. So I do that with a lambda function. That's my array. And now I write a list comprehension. Number for number in array, like this. Okay, and this produces no output because the number here are big numbers. We actually have them divide them by 61. Let's try this. And then indeed here we have a URL. I downloaded the file from this URL. Let's check if it is an executable with a PE check. Okay, and we get an error. It's maybe XOR encoded. So let's do a known plain text attack on it for the DOS string. And let's say we want at least 3 extra characters. So it takes a bit of time because it's a longer file. Okay, and we find the key, and this is the key stream, and we have 6 extra characters. So this could be indeed a valid key. So let's decode this and pipe it into PEcheck. Again, it's going to take a bit of time. Yeah, and indeed, we have recovered the executable.